What's up, New Jersey? I'm Dan Tantillo, producer of the Dennis and Judy Show. Fall is here, and it's all around us. The leaves are changing colors. There's football on your TV. Thanksgiving dinner is right around the corner. But that being said, there's an outbreak that's out there right now that's been causing a lot of us to be overwhelmed. And I'm talking, of course, about pumpkinitis. Now, what is pumpkinitis, you ask? Pumpkinitis is going on your Facebook and your Twitter and all kinds of social media and seeing the couples making the jack-o'-lanterns and going pumpkin picking. And it's not just the couples. The girls are posting pictures of their pumpkin spice lattes from Starbucks, and the guys are posting their pictures of pumpkin beer, because apparently that's a thing now. I'm here to tell you that everything is going to be okay. There are 5 New Jersey staples that if you stick to this diet, you will not catch pumpkinitis, as they say. Breakfast is safe. You are not going to go to your bagel or your deli shop and get a pork roll, egg, and pumpkin, so they say. So right now, pumpkin is not hitting the breakfast sandwich market. Or the hoagie market. That same deli is not going to be putting pumpkin vinegar on your Italian sub. It's not going to happen. The Italian hot dogs are also safe. You know what I'm saying? You're not getting pumpkin there. On a hot dog? On a sausage sandwich? Are you kidding me? No. If diners are your kind of thing, hopefully, at least to my knowledge, there's not pumpkin gravy that's going to be all over your disco fries. And lastly, New Jersey pizza. I'm the kind of guy that loves all kinds of pizza. Thin crust, tomato pies, toppings. One of those toppings aren't pumpkin chunks. That's just not going to work. So, if you're afraid of catching pumpkinitis, you stick to pork roll, egg and cheese, disco fries, hoagies, Italian hot dogs, and of course pizza, and everything is going to be okay, I promise you. Now, if you will excuse me, it's time for my daily dose of medicine. Thank you.